Well, hopefully this is the last facility Barry will have to visit before he comes home. Hopefully they'll be able to do something for him here. He started therapy this morning, but he's not feeling all that good. I really don't feel too good about him being forced into all this. We'll see how it goes.
You're so close, Barry. You want to take a break? Are you asleep? Here. Put it back in your fingers. All right.
I think he's sleepy.
He's
trying so hard. He's sleeping. He has a sleep apnea. So you can. But you never know. He might wake up.
Get it out so far, and then he tightens.
He's moving his feet, so he's awake. He's just
taking a break, huh?
Try and put it in your mouth, Barry. You're thirsty. You're very, very thirsty.
I promise there's more water in there. Barry! Hey!